Hey guys, today I am reacting to the Super Bowl clip for A Quiet Place. I hope you enjoy.
Military fighting a massive invasion around the world.
This does look like a very decent horror, to be honest. It's very clever. It's very different. It reminds me a bit of it's a silent horror of this deaf girl in a house. I've forgotten the name of it, but it was very good. And this seems kind of like it. Some of it is very set up. No, it's definitely got some things that are generic from it. This in the original trailer. I'm guessing it's the kid's fault that all everything happens in this. With things like this, you have to be careful with child actors as well. Annabelle Creation did it very well though. Looks very entertaining, I think. I'm not sure if it's gonna be a screamy film or just like a jumpy film. So we'll have to see. But hopefully it's good, because you want all movies to be good these days, because you do get the good ones and you get the bad ones too, so we'll see how this turns out. And there's a lot more Super Bowl trailers coming out, like the Jurassic World trailer just dropped, and Red Sparrow trailer also, or clip, and I'm guessing there'll be more coming soon based on it being Super Bowl. Apparently I heard this, or saw this on a tweet, that they are doing a Disney special trailer. And I want to jump on that as soon as I see it pop up. So, yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed.